taken 5 years of weeding and planting, and today a community garden in Launceston is now fully up and running. It's all due to the hard work of locals, bringing a friendly space and fresh produce into the area.
With tools and hands right in the fresh dirt, these junior planters are dropping seeds into their blooming community garden, proving to be a hit among the locals.
It's good for the environment, and it's like a good place to get your fruit and vegetables and to hang out with friends in the nature.
And they're under the watchful eye of gardener Peter Richards, who has been the visionary since 2014, pushing for the one-acre garden to be built, planted, watered and tended weekly by locals.
Oh, it's absolutely tremendous. It gives people a purpose. And in the future, I mean, when they come here, they can say, well, I helped build this.
Pioneer Parade Garden, producing fresh food above and below the ground to inspire a healthier outlook.
I think we've lost at least 30 years of gardeners, mostly because of fast foods. So now we're trying to get people back to the healthy way of eating.
With the initiative also aiming to develop a strong community bond for the next generation of gardeners.
It's good for the area. It's not something that's an eyesore. It provides good interaction between the different age groups, and it also provides nutrition, obviously, and for future skills moving forward.
It's really good for the school. Like, we can come down here and learn about composting and how to plant and everything for our future life.
Ruby Kamane, 7 Tasmania News.
A pint-sized koala has won the hearts of